Every student lives for Saturday, but not this Saturday.
This was supposed to take a week at school, but none of you showed up. So now, it's today. 6 wonderful hours. 823 questions. Your immediate future.
All them people at the ACCA look at is our social background. They don't know who we are. We don't know who we are. And now we're here on a Saturday.
What are your standards?
What?
Your moral code?
Yeah, I hide. I'm afraid to let people see who I really am. I'm afraid they might laugh.
Three words I always hear. Never good enough.
Honestly, you're a freak.
We're teenagers. None of us gets along with our parents.
On the inside, you're just a big baby. You're doing whatever his daddy tells him.
Nothing matters. Not you, not me, not this test.
You've never done anything before. You don't try to excel. You don't push yourself to make any kind of an improvement.
I'm gonna ruin your life, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Wanna bet?
One misfit.
What are you doing?
Shh! You're going to miss all the fun!
We'll put the fun in dysfunctional.
No!
The chaos!
And five students will discover.
Out of chaos comes order. I never would have believed it until I saw it here today. None of you knew each other, and now you're...
We're a family.
A family.
They have more in common than they thought.
Babe, look, you can't resist this. All right, look, I got money, I got friends, I got a ride.
Whatever.
I mean...
You ain't got class.
Stamped.
We're taking a makeup test. Not signing up for the military.